Biologic medications prescribed for patients with rheumatoid arthritis and also patients with other types of autoimmune arthritis have special requirements for storage and transport. This is the topic we will discuss in this video. I'm Dr. Hatem Eleishi. I'm a professor of rheumatology at Cairo University in Egypt. I also provide online consultations for patients with arthritis. And this is my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You'll receive notifications of all the new videos we publish. All our videos are about rheumatic diseases, about arthritis, the management, and the causes. Concerning the temperature requirements, which is the most sensitive, the ideal temperature range for storage of a biological medication is 2 to 8 degrees Celsius, 36 to 46 Fahrenheit, which is the typical temperature of the refrigerator. When it is time to use your biologic medication, get it out of the ref and allow it to sit at room temperature for around 15 to 30 minutes before you inject it. Note, do not shake vials or pre-filled syringes. If you are traveling, you will need to carry your biological medication in a travel cooler to make sure you maintain the same storage temperature of 2 to 8 degrees, which is 36 to 46 Fahrenheit. If you are traveling by plane, you are allowed to carry your travel cooler with you on the plane. Do not put your biologic medication in your checked luggage. Make sure you have a prescription from your rheumatologist also, just in case you are asked for this in the security check at the airport. How about higher temperatures like room temperature and lower temperatures like freezer, for example? Room temperature. If you get your biologic medication, whether pre-filled syringe or pen or vial, out of the ref, you can store them at room temperature between 20 to 25 degrees Celsius, which is equivalent to 68 to 77 Fahrenheit, for a maximum period of 14 days. You will have to use them within those 14 days, even if you return them back to the ref. If you don't use them within 14 days, you will need to discard them. Freezer. Never freeze a biological medication. If you freeze a biological medication, do not use it again, even if it has been defrosted. Concerning light requirements, biologic medications should be kept in their original box all the time till the time of use. They should be protected from light. Lastly, do not use a biological injection if 1. It has been frozen, 2. The expiry date has passed, 3. The liquid of the vial or syringe is not clear, it's cloudy or it's discolored, or you can see particles in it. Now that was the end of the video. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video. Till then, take care.